was a long day for me, you know? You can't possibly imagine. Every day? Every day is a long day. You're right, it is a long day. Today is a long day. Oh, yeah. So I finished Tool Destinies, but I just got the DLC, so I have to play that one now. That's good. Yo, what the hell is... Freaking Fulbright, man. Wait, have you played Dual Destinies?
Yep.
Okay, good. Alright, if you're in the chat and you haven't played Dual Destinies, mute the chat. Yo, what the hell, man? Fulbright. What was that? No, I'm saying the chat, just like mute the audio. You know what I mean? Yo, can I say that when I was playing that final case, I honestly thought they were gonna make it a robot with the killer? I know, I was like, please don't be a robot. And we got Aegis versus Just Dustin. I feel like it's like this Justin, but it's a play on that. Just Dustin. I'm sure there's like some pronunciation he wants me to pronounce it by, but I just can't find it. But so far it's pretty even percent. It's like Aegis is going Falcon, so I guess he. Alright, so back air trades to the forward air, good trade for Aegis. Now it looks like FD was a counter pick, so maybe we can change that Falcon because FD is a good Falcon stage. Or maybe game one just went super's way and he just wants to try it. I don't know. Either way, I think this is not the stage. This stage does not help Just Dustin for what he's playing right now. And I was looking for a KO. Those are good. These are all very good aerials. But he needed one more. There it is. Nair out of shield. Now, if you got hit that board smash, that honestly might have been it. Yeah, no. Don't worry. I'm like you. I want to progress this tournament just as much as you do. Yeah, dude, I'm signed up. See? Okay, so Jinx is bringing it back a little bit, but like one rapid boost, one forward smash, one back. No, back air depends on where they are on the stage. The Falcon's forward smash is a very good anti-air. Oh, you know, he could rest out of shield there. And the upper.
Oh my god.
Alright. This Justin.